Good one, holy
crap. No, it's gonna be a tiger.
This is on 20 pounds.
We got one.
This is on 20 pounds and it's like,
that time we got one.
Hopefully he's got a mate swimming with him. I don't know, fair way out.
No, no kidding.
Here it comes. We've got a mate.
Is it?
I think so, yeah. Either that or I've got two. His mate might have just gone down to yours. Yeah, its mate just went down to yours, I think. Just take it easy. Don't hit, just let it hook itself. This is a big squid. I think its mate just took off to yours, like.
Yeah, I got one out there.
Yeah. Just leave it. Matt, you ready?
Leave it there.
Oh, look how big this squid is, bud. Matt, it's only in one tentacle.
Yeah, keep it in the water a bit. Look at aiming right into the boat.
Look at that for a squid. Didn't take long, did it?
Great bucket
up there. Yep. Alright, you can put him there and I'll just put some more water in. That's the biggest squid I've ever caught. Oh, he just inked.
Oh well, that's alright. Put a bucket over now, Will.
I'm just going to put that over. The size of that squid. Good one again. We're using the exact same jig on the side of the boat, and when you grab it, just take the hook out and place it away from the boat. I've got the net as well. Yep. Got it? Try not to get that G in the net. This one will have mates. Look how close it is. I was jigging that then when that. I'm trying to hold its head down. So. Okay, you ready? Well done. Oh, how has he got that much in? Hey, Mum. Good. But we're having this cast and then we're coming home.
1 minute, 37 seconds later.
That's your burly working.
One for the road.